So the Falcons are taking calls on Julio Jones? Well, I could have seen that coming. He's 32. Yeah, Atlanta basically said they're going playmaker at But yeah, so the Falcons are fielding calls on, But yeah, that's definitely. I can't believe they're actually fielding calls on Julio Jones. It's interesting. But yeah, that's gonna be. I don't know why Eagles fans are getting salty or getting mad about not getting Devonta Smith, who won't even be there at our selection. He'll be gone by the time we pick. He's not even gonna be there when we pick. I don't know why people are getting mad. He'll be long gone. He's going to be long gone. He's not even going to be there. Yeah, and I think the Detroit Lions are gonna. I think the Lions are gonna ignore the weight issues and look at the Heisman Trophy one. Be like, yeah, let's do it. They're gonna do it because their wide receivers are garbage. Like, they have Tyrell Williams, Brashad, fucking Geronimo. Wide receivers are so bad. Quentin Cephas. Quintez Cephas. These are their wide receivers. No. 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 Look, their wide receivers are so bad. And I advance. That's cool too. Their wide receivers are so bad. Yeah, they're gonna upgrade that position for sure. Anything else would be a reach at that pick. Don't look at their wide receiver. Yeah, their wide receivers are so bad. They're gonna take a wide receiver. Though that's an established fact at this point. Yeah, but that's just something that's just like, why? Hmm. Say. Also, earlier, Julio Jones is not coming to Philadelphia. We'd be asked to eat part of that $40 million cap hit. And we're already eating over $30 million this year. Stop. Stop it. But it's not surprising to hear that Jones is going to get dealt. He's 32. He carries a $40 million cap hit this year. If they don't find a trade partner, they're going to release him in the next offseason. Oh, yeah, the fan. Wonderful. Always the fan. Do I jump first or? Oh! It's just me and this dude.
Stupid.
Oh no, I'm stupid. Oh no, I'm dumb.
You are an idiot.
I went too late. I'd rather lose that way though, but it's frustrating when you know you could have not done something stupid. It's just frustrating, is all. Okay. Oh, DoorDash. All right. So, Chelsea and Real Madrid are tied at one right now in Champions League. Hmm. Oh, this one should be not fun. See if we can get this done. Waiting for the other losers to finish now. I'm gonna try to hold this too. Okay, so this is the final game this time. Mm-hmm. witness needs to keep away from me.
What are you doing?
Miss.
Yeah, that kind of sucks, but it is what it is. I'll be right back. Bruh. Fields might legitimately be there at 12. Fields might legit be on the board at 12. Yeah, you have to. Dude, if that happens and we take him, I'm gonna be happy. I'll be one happy, happy, happy boy. Cause Fields is everything they think hurts it. They think hurts is. He was literally not even scheduled to be taken before the fourth round. I've literally seen multiple people talk about how he was considered to be a round three pick to a borderline day three pick. I don't know why, but I keep saying day four for some literal stupid reason. Fields might legitimately be there at 12. Bruh. Yeah, and it's starting to look more and more like Fields might legitimately be there at 6. They're 12, sorry. And I would be like, you have to. No matter how you feel about the Eagles' current QB situation, if you feel like you have an upgrade, If you feel like that, what you're taking at that spot is an upgrade of what you have, it doesn't matter. And honestly, I think Fields is an upgrade over Hurts. Absolutely. And I'm a filthy Michigan fan. I'm a filthy Michigan fan. And I'm an absolute filthy Michigan fan saying that. Go get Justin. If he's there, it's game over. It's game over. Slam dunk. Thank you, punk. Take Justin Fields. You have your quarter. You would have your guy. And you would not have to worry about next year's QB class, which honestly I think is a bit of a... After Howell and Rattler, I would just rather let them fight it out, knowing that I have the better guy. And I do think Fields is better than every other quarterback of the next class. I would absolutely do it. You'd be giving Sirianni his actual QB. You'd be giving Nick Sirianni his actual legitimate QB. Because and here is the thing. I don't think Sirianni would sign up here to go to play with to have Jalen Hurts. I don't think he would sign up for that. I think he would want his QB. I think they go get their QB. I think they get their guy. They get their quarterback and don't even think twice upon it. You don't even think twice. Again, it's one of those things. If you think you're getting a better player than what you currently have. I mean, the Eagles do need everything. Let's be honest. They need a tiny bit of everything. The Eagles do have a need of everything. Let's not pretend that they don't. Oh, man. Yeah, and I think that's what I would do. I'm a dirty heathenist Michigan fan. Well, to some people I might be. That might be considered, but yeah, I would do it. I would take Justin Fields and not even think on it a second time. I would approach that as I'm upgrading what I think. I think I'm getting an upgrade. If you think you can upgrade what you have, then it doesn't matter. Damn it, I think I have yep. I was probably done either way. Alright, let's see if we can get this done before during the half over the Arsenal game, which has been a complete absolute garbage show. Hmm. Okay, let's go. Oh, brother. Hopefully we don't have any griefers or losers in this one. Yeah, well, at least we didn't manage one of those idiot griefers who just freaking.
Barely made it.
Come on. Get up. Alright, so yeah, we got the dub. Alright. Alright, let's get this one in. Hmm. What do you gain from, like, camping at the start? Like, some weird satisfaction? This is like, oh, okay. Oh, no, wait. I was like, wait. Ah, that was close. Thank you. Okay, just stay away from me and don't touch me. No! Get up! Get- Oh my gosh, I would've been so pissed if I freaking lost like that.
Get what you fucking
deserve! It happened again! Yeah, but that feels good to get a win.